star splash today caught up with a very talented and hardworking Afropop recording artist who has been able to switch from being a rising star to one of the most sought-after artists in Nigeria. He is Ekele Dinichukwu Ijemba, popularly known as Humble Smith, who achieved recognition upon the release of his song titled Osinachi.
Oh, Gadima, I promise you, baby.
Hey, what up, Mr. Boy Humble Smith, the Osinachi, one of Africa, the African Singacologist, the OCC Kanku, one of Iboland. God bless you, fam.
The entire entertainment signed artist was featured on Rising Star segment of Weekend Deal in 2015, where he spoke extensively on his music journey, and here he is today being featured on Star Splash. Indeed, hard work pays.
I grew up listening to Brechi music, so that's how I just started loving music, you know. I grew up in the street though, was born and brought up in Ebonyi State. So as I was growing up, you know, having the love for music, you know, having it in mind that someday I'm going to take this serious, you know. So though at a point I had a group, it was a group we put together, we were called the American Boys back then. You know, we dance, entertain people in the church concerts and the rest of them. So that was how, just how the whole thing started from there after my secondary school. I now taking the music to the next level. That's what happened after my secondary school. I started writing songs for people. I started writing for myself, you know. Going to the studio, recording songs, you know. So at the point, I now noticed that where I was then was too small for me. Ebonyi State, I had to leave town, you know, to try some other places. So I now had to go to Delta State, Asaba. That's where I met DJ Records.
My lady, come to me, let me teach you how to love. I'll show you all the finest things you really need to know.
A whole lot has changed, trust me. From Chiamo to Bugatti, from Bugatti Nayu, Love Me, Osinachi, Jukwese, change, you know. A whole lot has changed, trust me, and I thank God for that. Big thanks to my friends also, and big thanks to Ove Kelly, CEO Enters Entertainment, my manager. He has done so much for me, you know, has done so much, making sure the boy is where he is today.
Today we are here for the Eze Buruburu Palace to come colonize and to crown the two princes for this kingdom. I hear say they don't come. Make we go carry them come because we then go there together.
Plenty people done the act. Now with the Baba do the jazz. Daddy Baba do well for me. Now my life is done better. Not because I suffer fast. Not because I pray and fast. No be your show, no be jazz. I'm watching.
I'm counting down and waiting for Hades, you know. Osinachi got 4 nominations, you know. I was nominated on 4 categories on Hades this year, 2016. Song of the Year, Next Rated, Best Pop Single, and Best Collabo.
Wow.
And I pray to God, and also I'm begging my friends to vote for me so we can carry the awards home, you know.
I forgive and I forget. Baba God, he knows the best. My papa just buy his jet. I'm about to take off everywhere.
See the change I've been waiting for. Ew. My seller of yesterday, mama. Do you believe in miracle, baby? You who go chop must walk. Oh, I Christy Master set you go. Celestine sell you go. Tomorrow is another day. Positively, we good to go. Oh, on your ma. Woman power. No do shakara for me. On top my own money. God bless you.
Somebody else, seen the change I've been waiting for. My seller of yesterday,
Hey, what if I should go on with Smith Olsen, that you're one of Africa, you already know. So keep watching Weekend Deal on NTA, don't go nowhere. God bless you.
Weekend Deal on NTA wishes Umbo Smith all the best in his music pursuit.
There is time for everything. Walking time and amazing time. Every time for